Hi. My name is Tara, and I'm Rini's big sister, and I'm in Japan. So I decided to do a video. So Rini, I dressed as a runner, you see, and I'm in my apartment celebrating your 21st. Yeah. So here's my little big sister speech. We love your vibe. We love your smiles. We love your cuddles in the morning. We love your acceptance. We love your laughter. We love the way you brighten up a room. We love your sookies. We love your little girl voice. We love your messiness. We love your procrastinating. We love your it'll be fine statements. I remember your cute chubby kid fatness. You would run around excited at the littlest things, laughing and joking and teasing and playing. You had every person wrapped around your finger before you even spoke, and those big watery eyes could get you out of this even the stickiest situations. I remember your childish natural coolness, playing for hours with Amanda on make-believe horses. You had 1,000 friends and were loyal to all, not uncommon to be jumping from friend's house to friend's house. I remember your stubbornness demanding your way, no option to bend when you decided what you wanted. I remember your planning and fretting in high school, queen bee of the beehive, and A+ ruled them all. You're still the same cute chubby fatness, you still get excited over little things. You still have every person wrapped about you, and your watery eyes are still your most threatening weapon. You now play for hours with Tane and still have 1,000 friends. Your stubbornness is still present, and you plan and fret over new things now. We love your smiles and cuddles and acceptance and laughter. We love your sookies and lip trembles and little girl voices. Happy 21st, Renpen. I wish I were with you. Miss you heaps and heaps. And I love you. Make sure that you check the toilets and you put food out at midnight and don't let anyone drink or drive and have breakfast ready in the morning. Mwah! Your big sis. I have a little clip here to make you embarrassed and you can hit me when I come home about it.
I've even got the month of May with my girl. and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Anthony.
Hi,
Anthony.
You like a sandwich?
Cool.
Hello, Anthony. Hi. Hello, Anthony. Hello, Anthony. Hello, Anthony.
Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh.